We're back on the vlog today. I'm vlogging on my phone because my computer is down for the count. I don't have any internet on it. And no editing software. So we're filming on the phone for a little bit. So right now I'm meeting some people down at Alpine, and I have to bring Mo an extra pair of shoes so we can skate. Because I guess he's not biking, but he's just going to skate. So I hit him up, and I'm bringing him these to skate with. Even though they're already kind of hacked from when I was skateboarding. Because I've just been kind of like riding around on a skateboard for a little bit. Just I think it's over. Skateboard right there. I got like holes in these shoes. You ever think about it? Skating actually like rips up your shoes. So like, if you ever see like skaters with like ripped up shoes, and you're like, man, why do they wear those? Because they've been skating, shreds your shoes. This is just from like doing ollies and pop shove it, which I'm trying to learn and work on, but we about to sesh. Alright, so I got shoes in one hand, my phone in the other, and I got like this fanny pack thing on right now, which is actually super sick to ride with, because you can just like throw a couple things in there and you're good to ride. Later, I'm going to be leaving, like an hour or two. I'm going to be linking up with Dylan. The last video he was in was, I think, Austin's bike check. He was laying on the bed when we were filming Austin's bike check. And then he was also in, he was like behind the camera in my bike check. He kept making me laugh. So that video took forever to edit because there's so many long clips. And when I get my frame and some other parts, I'm going to film a new bike check because the audio on that sucked. So I'm gonna film a new bike check, so get hyped for that. And then he was also skating in one of the videos when we were at third. He used to skate like a lot, but now he bikes. He actually just got a new bike, so you guys will see that when I go over there. He said there's some pretty cool spots over by his place, so I don't know what to expect, but I'm pretty excited. He says he has like a box and like a kicker. So if anything, we can just ride those.
New VX stickers, pretty dope. I like them, turned out really good. They look pretty good on my bike.
So when I was ordering my frame, I was going to get this one frame. It was going to be a BSD Raider V2, but it was in the only option they had left, because there's a sale on it, the only option I had was a 21.3, and the rear end on those frames are bigger too. But anyway, so that was the only option I had for that frame, and I really did want that frame because it looks sick. I was gonna get the trans gold, but I decided with something else, which you guys will see in the next video. I decided with something else because I could get a shorter top tube, because I'm a shorter person. I could get a shorter top tube, and the rear end was pretty short, so I could do tech tricks a lot easier. And be lighter. So but I'm pretty hyped on that, on this frame.
So I've been having a problem with my front end, it just keeps coming loose. I feel like it's my, like it's just a little bit loose, like you can feel it when you're going off ramps, but I think it's my fork bolt. Either that or my spacers. I think I might need to take one of these out and put a 5mm in there, because maybe there's not enough like fork in here for the stem to grab onto. There's the taco. Oh, what the fuck?
Right on the bike. I'm here.
What's up? We haven't seen each other in a while. Mo.
Hey.
What up, Mo? So I guess it's a skater gang, right?
Hunter!
Am I the only one that's biking? Kieran, is that a hole in your ass?
Probably is.
It's like part of the stitching came up.
I'll double.
Why?
I don't know. That's what all my buddies skate at Blaine now, so I started skating. Did you get some puke on your board?
Yeah.
It's nasty as fuck. Aiken's a badass. Man, look at these skater boys. Hey, Kieran. Whip a fat trick right now.
Huh?
Whip a fat trick right now. Yeah. That was fat, dude.
Redo.
Dude,
it was like $20.
Alright, I'm gonna show you.
Nice.
Fat clip,
Jeff. Hey, you sponsored by DC?
I actually got my sponsorship last season for snowboarding.
Damn.
I threw a cork 9 off of a donkey dick. You know, I'm not big.
Damn, dude.
We're just throwing down on you.
Yeah, for real.
One clip's hit.
Oh. Oh my God. Take your time.
No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Where's he? Who's he picking up?
Robbie and this kid named John.
I can't do no.
What is he doing? He's gonna rip the taco, dude. Ooh.
Cool.
Fresh out of surgery. What do you got to say?
Love surgery.
Yeah. Get him out. Oh, you got that, dude.
Let me warm up a little bit.
All right.
Freeze, and then we're gonna come.
Okay. Hurry up. All
right. See you guys.
See ya.
Yeah. All right. So I left Alpine. Cause gotta go link up with Dylan soon. But that was a pretty good sesh. I got like 2 or 3 clips. But it's whatever. Dylan said there's some pretty good spots over by where he lives, so I'm hyped.
What up?
What up, Bo?
Yo, what's good?
Rod Dylan's young Dolan right there. Where's yeah, right there. Nice.
Is that a knock on the door?
I didn't hear anything.
I mean on my...
Savage. So Dylan took this from our engine shop class just so he could use it with his tech deck.
All right, check this out. Let's get some tricks.
All right, bet. Gotta make room for the tech deck, dude. Get it. Let's do a couple tricks because we gotta head out. Yeah. Nosey. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh shit.
Alright, Smith, that's it. Oh, no, let him come. Fuck.
Yeah. Off. Dylan's new bike. The Fit Van Homan.
What is this? What is this I see?
Are those white shadow pegs? What up, Bo? My bike looks exceptionally clean in this lighting. I'll tell you that for sure.
So we out here.
Definitely, dude.
Everybody's fucked.
Everybody. Even filming. I am now, though.
Hey,
now we don't stop for nothing. Yeah. Okay. All right, we're trying to find the fresh produce in this store. Dylan, where is it?
It's over here.
All right. Oh, I think I see them. Oh, man, we missed the Funyuns.
We did?
Yeah, they're right there.
Oh,
whatever.
Oh, shit.
We're getting Fritos. I like Fritos. They're good. All right, we're going to drink some.
The cheapest thing with
get some coffee. Drinks. I'm just going to get some water.
All right. Probably getting brisk.
The 99-cent water. Where's it at?
Is there not a brisk?
I don't know. Just for the culture.
Don't she on my wrist. I finessed a bitch. Hey. I finessed a bitch.
Yeah. 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 Come here. Oh, yeah.
Bitch, I got bitches.
Yeah.
I got bitch's name.
Aloha? Valerie. Is that what that's called?
I got bitch's name.
Name Valerie. I got bitches chasing after me.
I got bitches on me.
I don't know. No. I got bitches. No, I got bitches that work at Applebee's. Or something like that. No, their one good song is, what was it, All the Windows Down? That was a good song.
Oh my god, I love that one.
That was a good song.
Oh my god, I love that one.
I don't care what anybody says, that was a great song. Oh yeah.
No! Dylan, don't.
Do it, dude. You like that?
No.
Oh yeah.
I can.
No, you can't, Dylan. You got. Wait, actually, no.
And I want you to have some more jelly beans for you, bro.
Yeah, Dylan.
No more jelly beans. I'm sorry. Heck yeah. This is a good song right here. Oh yeah. I wish someone would rub my belly like this. You know what I mean? Do it, dude.
Lacey, give Jeff a back.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Ooh, I see you. What are you digging for? Yeah, dude, do it. Dude, you're so professional.
Side flip?
Are you sponsored, dude?
Side flip?
Are you sponsored?
No, should I try a side flip?
Yeah, dude. Dude, that was awesome. You see that ball? That was dope. Got it. Off the swing?
No.
Dude, look at this. I'm in a baby swing right now. Do it.
I can do a backflip.
Do
off
it.
The swing, not this.
Oh, I know.
I just did a 180 kickflip to nose blunt to kickflip.
We got some za. This is looking good. Nice and gooey. Heck yeah.
Oh, I love dominoes.
And we're playing some skate. Dylan's got that weird angle on his skate character, but he likes it. So tight.
Oh.
Landed, yeah. Landed a primo.
Hell yeah.
Can you do primos on this?
Nah.
Oh.
Longer than it should have. I'm not taking that.
Ew.
Weird. I don't know how good or bad it's gonna be. If I peeped it though. That sucked.
Oh, it's still a hot bar.
Oh, it's in the pine cone. For sure. Yo. I'm gonna bring my bike up first. Are you gonna put these in the garage? Ooh. One man muscle.
That. I don't even know what that is, dude. But they're definitely fucking.
My nose is dripping.
Huh?
My nose is dripping. Oh, yes. Yes. This is the lightest box I've ever lifted.
I know.
You know how heavy Austin's box is?
Yeah, dude.
It's so heavy. But we muscle it. We do it for the culture.
Snow there.
Oh, like a glove. Can't forget the BMXicles.
Can't forget our steeds, bro.
Shout the Fit Gang.
Fucking right.
Except I'm not gonna be riding a Fit for long. Actually, if you think about it, I'm actually kind of sad. The Fit did me good. You know what I mean?
You should get another Fit frame.
Well, I already ordered my frame. Fit frames are expensive, yeah.
Damn.
Except the Benny frame. Benny frame is pretty cheap.
For
True. Say good night.
Good night.
Just kidding, we're not done vlogging.
No wife, I just want you. I know you want this for life. Fuck you so good, you be calling out
the Dylan, Bolt.
What's good, dude? Alright, I got a message. Okay. We're gonna end the vlog for tonight, but tomorrow we'll be mobbing the streets biking with our gang, dude.
Heck yeah.
Dude, but like your dog, like I was like,
oh, did he come in here?
Yeah, like I was like just waking
did he
up.
Wake you up.
No, but like I was like already kind of awake, but he like came in and he like climbed on me and I like put a bowl and I was like petting him and then he like ran out.
I was already kind of awake the whole time.
Yeah. Alright, so we stayed up a little bit later than we thought we were gonna because we had Mountain Dew, I guess. And
stupid Mountain Dew.
So we stayed up later than we thought we were gonna, and then we were watching like BMX videos for just whatever. And then so yeah. I don't know what else to say. Alright, so we're biking to McDonald's right now to meet with some people. And then I think we're gonna go to their place again, like we were yesterday, because we left like our chips and stuff there, and so I wanna get those. And then I think we're gonna go biking for a little bit, but I'm just saying this now because I'm gonna have gloves on. I'm not gonna be able to like pull my camera out of my pocket. So stay tuned. Alright. Can't see like behind me. It's kind of cloudy, but it's actually like really sunny. The sun's like right there. You see like lighting's really good. But we were chilling back there for a little bit. I had to get my food. I had some chips and bananas I left there the other night. So I got that. Now we're going to this park, and there's some benches there, so we're gonna grab the benches, but.
What's up?
I gotta tighten my front end, though. I think it's my fork bolt. I might need to get a new one. I actually have a backup, but.
Should've bought tools, though.
I don't know. I think it might be I have two high spacers. I do have my tools with me.
You do?
Yeah. Oh. But I think I have two high spacers, so I might take one of the 10 millimeters out I have in and throw in a 5, so it's more, dial, I guess, because I think the problem is that my stem, there's not enough fork for my stem to clamp onto because there's too much of a rise, and it kind of started when I put the spacers in and everything, so I think I'm gonna swap that out and see how she runs.
Hey, we should be able to grind it.
We'll be good. Is it a good bench? Is it like a metal bench or a wood bench?
Metal.
It's a cool little park. I like this. Probably not.
Dude, that'd be dope.
That would be dope.
That'd be hella dope.
That'd be like the highest hop I've ever done. Yeah, it would be good for this.
Bitch.
Oh, that'd be perfect.
You're gonna eat it. Got it.
My guy, Jeffrey. Oh, send it. Oh yeah! Oh!
A sketch. Oh,
that on my chin.
I think you're good, but
it looks like you slipped like the
you clipped hard. Yeah. Hit me up right here. You gonna take that?
Hey, did I get the...
Ooh. Large over here in my Fritos.
Yep.
You're welcome.
Yo, I'm trying to half cab on.
Thank you.
Half cab
it?
I think I tried to grind this, but the run up is all grass, and I don't think it's gonna work very well.
Yeah.
You did it, bro.
Oh yeah, Dylan, the pretty lady, huh? Oh, you going to see the pretty lady after we bike, huh?
Big dip. What the hell?
Oh!
Wait, where do you have your sticker at?
That's the sound of shame. You got wax?
No, no, I have some at the house.
Oh, I don't want to bike all the way back and then come
back.
No point.
Yeah. You. All right, so we're going back. I'm going home, and my stomach's still making a weird noise. I put a different spacer in, but still moving around. So I'm thinking it's the headset. Not necessarily the bearings, but like the, because there's like a little like wedge piece that goes in between that and like the fork. So I'm gonna look at that and see what the deal is.
So yeah, finally getting a video uploaded in like last 3 weeks, so hyped on that.
Been a bit, bro.
It's been a minute. If you like this video, go check out the other ones. Those are pretty sweet. And if you want to see Dylan, the other videos that Dylan's been in, he's been in Austin's bike check, and he was also in one of the videos where we went to third.
That was a while ago.
I think it was the first video that we went to third. But yeah, if you like those videos and you like seeing Dylan. And his BMX skills. Go watch the other videos and yeah. Thank you for watching and
stay tuned
for more.